gonna make a new hatch cover, which also has a cushion on it, which is also the back for this bench seat, which also needs to have the bench portion of it made. I'm gonna make a template because I have this curve that goes along here. It's gotta go past that little mount. I've got a hinge here. There's another hinge right there and a mirror image of the curve over there. So I am going to make a little section right here, mount it to this, and then be able to get up under there, cut it all up. It's just this little it's not door skin, but anywho, well, as you can see, I traced out, I measured out the hinge, make a couple holes there because there's a couple holes right there. And I want to remove this hinge, part of this hinge. So I can locate the holes easier, easily. Just take this. Alright, so now, since I've got this located right here, this is how it goes in. Works for me. See? Now, gotta make some holes. Need to pre-drill these holes. I'm just gonna use these simple screws. This simple screw right here, a couple of them. Okay. All right. See, there we go. I'm actually using the drill chuck. Remember, this is just to hold it there for the time being while I trace out. And number two. All right.
These two tools. Should have a nylon nut for this. Up over there. Alright, I'm gonna take this one off and do the same.
So we need to go in. inch in from here. Here's my inch. We need to go an inch from here. It's actually not important that I measure exactly an inch, because what is important is the placement of this. See, now that's where it goes. I need to, I know I want it flush, and I want it right there. So now, you just fill these holes in, put ink everywhere underneath. Whoops, close enough. Now I take this drill and go smack dab. And smack dab in the middle on this one. Now I want to clean these. Look at that. All right, we're good there. So now if I put that like that, and I take the drill motor, now you can install this on the boat. Leave that and that. That's it. Set it right up on that. Washer. Remember, lefty loosey, righty tighty. Okay. Now I've got to trace out underneath where I need it to go. Next step is to trace out the arc underneath, up along here and all along there. Now this is what I'm looking for. Yep, I'm gonna clean the edges up, but this is a good template for this side. I'm actually gonna flip it over and see if it fits the other side. And if so, then I got both sides, and I'll be happy.